Hi there. Some people have problems fitting the small rubber mouthpiece protectors to the mouthpiece, in particular an oval shaped one. The easiest thing to do, probably not the most hygienic thing, but make sure your fingers are dry, the rubber is dry, the mouthpiece is dry, and just spit inside here, like that, and push over. Like I say, the main thing is that the outside is dry so you can actually force it over. There you go.